Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, in today's video I'm gonna tell you 10 things that you can do when you're bored. So these days my holidays are going on, the summer vacations. So usme kya karu kya na karu bahut sari I am having I will say queries that what should I do. So main to bore ho rahi hu. So guys, we are gonna start shout outs. Means that whenever you have liked my video and subscribed to my new channel, means whenever a new subscriber comes, like we have 39 subscribers right now, whenever 40 or 41, like whatever time you're seeing, plus one has been added by you, you have to comment down and like this video also, and you have to comment down below, say that you have done, in double quotes, done, so I will come to know that you have liked and subscribed to my channel. If you're already subscribed, you have to just like the video and write done in quotes with a L sign, so I'll come to know that you've liked. And in every video I will speak out the name. So that's how it's gonna work, and now let's get started. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe to my channel so you are getting a shout out. Okay guys, so now let's start the things that you can do when you're bored. Now first thing on your list is you could this thing, make a video. Yes, you could make a video just say about every day. You could vlog basically, matlab aap kya kya karte ho on your day. Then you could start a new YouTube channel, this I have done, so that's really fun because whenever you're bored you make a video, you edit it, and you just post it. So matlab kafi sara time usme you can pass your time easily, and maybe this is maybe the holidays chal rahe hain, so I can make good videos, and like I have free time, but mera holiday homework bhi aaya hua hai which I have not started yet. So wo sab is that what you could do, you can make videos. The second thing is on a list is you could edit the videos. Correct, when you're making a video you could edit it. So usse one more thing is that you can learn editing. That's how I also started with editing, from a basic app called InShot. Not a sponsored video, but I'll just tell you, I started with InShot. Abhi bhi I'm using InShot because it's very easy to use, as well as usme editing bahut achhi hoti hai. So usme watermarks bhi nahi aate. In this video, first जो मेरा एकदम first video था, तब watermarks आते थे, अब नहीं आ रहे मेरे videos में. So that's one really good thing. You can start with InShot and then you can move to good apps. So that's what I also did. It's really fun editing. Trust me, guys. The third thing on our list is, देखो मैंने ना इतनी सारी चीजें बनाई हुई हैं. So I have to just choose which one. हाँ, so the third thing you could do is play with your pet. So I have one dog, I showed you on my videos also, that I have a dog called Pluto. It's a cocker spaniel. You could play with it. हमारे घर में we have one big garden, so उधर I play with my dog every day for half an hour. So that's real fun. And for those who have don't have pets, you can water your garden. Yes, you could start one hobby of planting trees, planting plants. That's really fun. Gardening, you can start gardening because that's very fun. I have grown two plants, rajma, methi, and also dhania, three plants which are really beautiful. They've come out to be really nice. So you can start gardening because aajkal aap dekh hi rahe ho oxygen ka kya hal ho rakha hai. So that will actually help environment. Like one small step is one good thing. So you can start with small and then go to trees, and that's really good. Like mera jo piche garden hai, I've planted like many trees, like money plant or dhania, many of stuff. So that's really fun that you can do. I personally really enjoy it. For those who have pets, you can play with your pet. Those who don't have pets can do the gardening stuff. So that adds one more point for those who don't have pets. Now let's go to the next point, which is you could paint something. Woohoo! Yes, I love painting, guys. Agar aapko dikhaun na apni paintings, like wow, ye aap dekh rahe ho na sari paintings that have been painted by me. Idhar bhi maine tangi hai do teen. I'll show you. Painting is like best thing. I can paint all day. ठीक है, पेंटिंग यू कैन डू लाइक वन एवर यू वॉन्ट. ओके, मतलब पेंटिंग एक्चुअली हेल्प मी रिलैक्स माई सेल्फ लिटरली. वट एवर आई एम फीलिंग द डे आई जस्ट पेंटेड आउट, विच इज रियल फन. ओके, आई हैव डन कैनवसेज, वॉटर कलर, गॉश, सॉफ्ट पेस्टल. सो आई जस्ट शो यू वट आई हैव पेंटेड एंड it's really good, guys. Okay, so trust me, you must start painting or doing art because that actually relaxes. So and guys, actually I've painted, trust me, if you can see here I have written Priya Chopra, and the date is
28th 10 2020. This is watercolor painted by me. Then this is a full knife painting which is also painted by me. Dekho mera naam bhi likha hua hai. Okay, a full watercolor painting. Oh sorry, not watercolor, knife painting on canvas.
And ye jitni bhi aap paintings dekh rahe ho, that is also that's not this thing, knife, that is a canvas painting. Diwali. This is Eiffel Tower and that's for Mother's Day, but that was like in 2018. Okay, so I was like really small. I was 9 years old. Tab I painted that, and that is one thing which I painted in 2019. I was 10 years old. 10 years na, 2019. Yeah, I was 10 years old. So ye sab I've painted. So it's really fun painting. You must try painting. Jab samne dekh rahe ho, that's a garden. So it's really fun. Like I've also started gardening, which is real fun. If you can see properly, yeah, that's a, and there is also bird there. Agar aapko dikh. हमारे ना इधर बार birds chirp कर रही है. I don't know आप क्यों कर पा रहे हो नहीं. अभी भी birds are chirping. सुनाई दिया? So yeah, that's how the birds. The birds chirping. Then you could do take something perfect, right? So guys, you have already seen my baking videos. That's a minute short when I tell the wrap, baking wrap. Then my first videos of baking. Baking is also just a hobby which I started in lockdown, which was like really nice. Not lockdown, I would say. मतलब जैसे पहले मैं 8 years में I had started baking, and cream cakes I had started baking in lockdown because तब तक मुझे आती नहीं थी cream कैसे बनाते हैं. So yeah, that is what I started baking with from 8 years, and now I'm 12, so 4 years of baking only. But yeah, baking is also real fun. खाओ मतलब रुको बनाओ खाओ पियो खेलो अपनी फैमिली को भी खिलाओ बहुत मजा आते हैं बेकिंग में. ट्रस्ट मी गाइस, यू मस्ट ट्राई दैट आल्सो. सब कुछ ही ट्राई करना. ओके, देन वी हैव ट्राई मेकिंग एन आइसक्रीम अ पार्ट ऑफ बेकिंग. तो इट्स गोना बी रियल फन. आई आल्सो मेड वन आइसक्रीम विच वॉज अ चॉकलेट वनीला चंक आइसक्रीम. मैंने अपना खुद किया फ्लेवर बना दिया. पता है कैसे बना? मैंने वनीला एसेंस भी डाल दिया, उसमें कोको पाउडर भी डाल दिया, तो वो वनीला चॉकलेट चंक्स आइसक्रीम डाल दिया. एंड उसमें ने ओरियो के बिस्किट है ना, उनको तोड़ के मतलब उनका पाउडर बना के आई हैड एडेड इन इट. तो बहुत अच्छी आइसक्रीम बनी थी. मस्ट ट्राई दैट ऑल्सो. मतलब ट्राई मेकिंग एन आइसक्रीम एट होम ऑल्सो, इट्स रियली फन. मेरी बहुत अच्छी बनी थी. आई जो पर्सनली रियली लाइक, और क्या अपनी हाथ की चीज किसको नहीं पसंद होती. देन नेक्स्ट थिंग इज टेक आउट सम टाइम एक्सरसाइजिंग. ये पॉइंट ना मेरा नहीं है, मेरी मम्मा का है. उन्होंने बोला था बेटा एक्सरसाइज करो. एक्सरसाइज किसको पसंद है इस दुनिया में? पर्सनली मुझे नहीं पसंद. अगर आपको पसंद है टेल मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन डाउन बिलो. मुझसे एक्सरसाइज नहीं होती, बिल्कुल भी नहीं होती. भूल जाओ एक्सरसाइज, आई कैन नॉट एक्सरसाइज. देन यू कुड ट्राई न्यू हेयर स्टाइल्स. यस, I've tried two new hairstyles. Number one, this one. मतलब खुले बाल तो I used to keep, but the way जैसे ये मैंने एक पीछे करा एक आगे करा, that's one new hairstyle I tried. And the second hairstyle that I tried was like, पहले मेरे बाल यहाँ तक थे, they have grown this much, so I started making a plait. So that also was one good thing. You could start trying hairstyles. कि तो बाल बढ़ रहे हैं सबके, so just try on, experiment. Then you could write a story. Writing a story, very nice. I like this point personally. Writing a story के बारे में क्या बताऊँ? So जैसे art है for me, art is like expressing my feelings on the paper, same but in writing. So writing a story, like you could type also, you could write also. So that really helps me a lot. अगर आपको write नहीं करना ना story, so you could write dear diaries, like diaries. You could start writing diaries because whenever you grow up ना, when obviously you will grow, but जब आप बड़े होते हो, you start reading those diaries, बहुत मजा आता है. Trust me guys, I used to write diaries जब मैं छोटी थी. I was like 7-8 years पे आई यूज टू राइट अ डायरी, 7-8-9 पे. उसके बाद मैंने छोड़ दी, पता नहीं मुझे क्या हुआ था. आई स्टार्ट राइटिंग नाउ. तो उसमें बहुत मजा आता था. यू जस्ट राइट अ डायरी एंड नाउ आई रीड इट, आई लाइक अच्छा वो हरकतें करती थी मैं, बहुत हरकतें करती थी. सो दैट्स व्हाट यू राइट अ डायरी. एंड फॉर दोज हु डोंट लाइक राइटिंग अ डायरी, यू कैन राइट अ स्टोरी. एंड फॉर दोज हु डोंट लाइक टू राइट अ स्टोरी, यू कैन राइट अ डायरी. सो वन मोर एक्स्ट्रा बोनस पॉइंट. देख लो मैं एक्स्ट्रा पॉइंट दी थी उसके लिए. तो गाइज लाइक बनता है, प्लीज लाइक दिस वीडियो. ओके, हिट लाइक. then you could try some challenges. Then maybe next video mein I'm gonna do yellow color challenge, jisme main sab kuch yellow karungi, ya any color challenge jisme main ek color particular color lungi jo main pure din karungi. So that's gonna be very 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 fun. Okay. सो गाइस, अभी मैं आपको इस वीडियो अगले वीडियो है इस चैलेंज के बारे में ज़्यादा नहीं बताऊंगी, बिकॉज फिर आप अगला वीडियो क्यों देखोगे, आपके लिए मज़ा ही नहीं होएगा, आपको आपको पता होगा उस वीडियो में क्या है, मज़ा नहीं आएगा वीडियो में देखने के. सो दैट्स वाई आई जस्ट टेल यू व्हाट इज गोना हैपन इन दिस चैलेंज. यू चूज वन कलर एंड यू स्पेंड योर डे इन दैट कलर. सो दैट्स व्हाट, जैसे अभी मैंने वाइट ब्लू एंड ये देख रहे आप ऑरेंज भी था रेड भी है. So that's what kind of a color I will choose. For example, I choose blue. So I will have to spend my whole day doing everything in blue, eating, wearing, everything blue. Okay, so that's how it's gonna work. So yeah guys, that's all the 10 things that I've told you you can do when you're bored, and I hope you video bahut acha laga ho and it was super duper interesting for you guys. And make sure to like this video so that you get a shout out. And also agar aap is video mein likhte ho niche done aur agar aap already subscribers aur l likhte ho to aapko agle video mein ek shout out milega. Make sure you do like and also subscribe to my channel. And ye thi hamari 10 things that you could do when you're bored. So I'll meet you in my next video. Take care and bye bye.